What really kind of him making that line and then kind of like why niggas playing with him and shit? Why is What up, guys? It's your boy Lurdy Wise back here again with another video. This time we're going to be checking out DDG this summer. If you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button. Please, please, please hit that subscribe button. And if you care to know when I upload a video, please hit that notification bell as well. All right. I really have no recollection of me ever really paying attention to anything DDG does, unless it's with somebody else that I watch, you know what I'm saying? Like Kai, or like he collabs with other people that I watch. But I never like really gravitated towards DDG. Shout out to him, young, successful black man, you know what I'm saying? Do your thing, King. But I can't name a DDG song. I might have heard some in passing, but I couldn't tell. I probably didn't know it was DDG or what the name of the song was or anything like that. But I know he's been doing music for a while and he takes it pretty serious, you know what I mean? The only reason I'm really even reacting to this video is because of the whole Bruce and DDG situation. Not that I really kept up with it. I was just, you know, I seen the, you know, the thumbnails and, you know, y'all see it across y'all feed probably too. But you know what I'm saying? And like, I'm new to Bruce as well. Like, I've only started following him like last year or something like that. So, but as far as like DDG, I know he does music. Like, his music and stuff pops up on my feed and stuff all the time. But I've just never been like, oh, let me go click on that. You know what I mean? Type shit. Not to hate him on or anything like that. Just more of like, I didn't feel like he was, you know, marketed towards me, you know what I mean? But this the main reason is because this whole Bruce and DDG beef, that's what brought me to this, to at least looking him up more. But what brought me to this song in particular was I was in Duke Dennis's stream on Twitch. You know, he was talking about the whole situation, and then a snippet for this song came up and I was like, that whole kind of hit, you know what I mean? That whole kind of hit. And then I seen that he dropped the song, but I ain't listened to the song yet. And I was like, I wonder if he gonna drop a video. And lo and behold, like a day after he dropped the song, the music video dropped. So I was like, all right, cool, reaction time. But yeah, like I said, I have no knowledge on DDG. I don't know any of his songs like that. I might know a song, but I didn't know it was him type shit. Yeah, man, we're just gonna get to this video, man. Will this be the song of the summer? Will DDG and Bruce drop the beef? Find out next time. I'm just playing. But, you know, hopefully they can, you know what I mean, squash that shit, bro. We don't need no more, you know what I'm saying? We don't need no more beef between, you know what I'm saying? Like, we need to be helping each other and raising each other up and stuff like that. Black creators, man. Come on now. You know what I'm saying? It's okay to have an opinion. It's okay if you know what I'm saying, not for your ear or whatever. That makes sense. You know what I'm saying? Not everybody for everybody. You know what I'm saying? But you know what I'm saying? We need to stop the hate. We need to stop the beef. We need to come together, bring it together. Cause you know what I'm saying? Look what we doing. You know what I'm saying? Look what we doing on the internet. You know what I'm saying? Like, look what we doing, bro. Like, chillax. You know what I'm saying? Chillax. Let's grow. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, let's get to this video, alright? Let's get it. You heard what he said, right? Bitch, I'm waiting to be at the top. They don't actually listen to music. They just waiting to see if it flop.
They don't actually listen to music. They just waiting to see if it flop. Basically, damn, I'm sorry, I got something in my eye. Obviously. I mean, it's self-explanatory as far as the line goes, but it's like, that's facts. You know what I'm saying? People ready. They ready, bro. The instant you fuck up or do some fucked up shit or something naked, instant, bro. You on the news, you on every social media site. Like, oh, this nigga done fell off. This nigga ain't the shit. Oh, he thought he was cool. Like, all the niggas that was probably on your dick in the beginning, soon as you flop, they the same ones that turn on you, bro. That shit, that shit crazy, bro. That shit is insane. But that's true. But what really kind of him making that line and then kind of like why niggas playing with him and shit, why? is Like, perfect marketing, because obviously, you know, it's, you know, that's perfect marketing, low key. You had us, you know, you had this beef with another person that's like not really, I keep staring at the lady over here, but that, you know what I'm saying? You know, shout out to Bruce too, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, young black creators, we need to come together, but it's like that hate, you know what I'm saying? Like, ah, I don't really, you know, say I don't like the nigga, da 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 da, whatever, you know what I'm saying? And then, you know, his song correlates to the situation is what I'm really trying to get at. Yeah, I don't know, that's good marketing, because you coming off that, using a little bit of that to like, you know what I mean? Like, that's good marketing. That's a smart move. Turn your beef into something. You know what I'm saying? Why you watching that bitch shake her ass? Go ahead, get behind the bitch. Lamborghini is too fucking fast. She ain't been in this kind of whip. Can I just say, this nigga did all this off internet money, bro, right? Like, I mean, obviously he's rapping now too, so he's, you know, he's making some music sales too, but niggas is making money on the internet. Told my mama that I'ma be turned. Whoa. I got rich and I put on my folks. I was banking on God and hope. I'm not human, I know I'm an alien. Or whatever that thing was on note. And I still can't believe that I made it here. Niggas thought that this shit was a joke. So much shit that I don't entertain. They be trolling that shit really lame. This shit that just come with the fame. A lot of people don't treat me the same. They act different whenever we hang. Trying to figure out what they can gain. Gotta watch how I'm coming this summer. I might double or nothing this summer. Getting rich with my brother this summer. When I smoke, I get dumber and dumber. While I cover, I know she a runner. Why these niggas be fucking with me? I'm like Uzi, I just wanna rap. I'm like Uzi, I just wanna rap. I might call up a whole bunch of bitches. Have them waiting on me in the dock. Do not call me cause I'm on a mission. Bitch, I'm waiting to be at the top. That was fire, man. Shout out DDG, man. That's a bop right there. For sure. Throw that a little like. You know what I mean? Like I said, let haters talk. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Bruce too, man. I fuck with Bruce. But we gotta stop that. We gotta stop the beef, man. If y'all got some, you know what I'm saying? If y'all got some things to air it out for sure. Not air it out, but you know what I'm saying? Like, let, you know what I'm saying? But it's too much of that. It's too much beef. Too successful. Like, y'all both successful, bro. I don't get why rappers beef half the time. It's like, y'all both successful. What the fuck? Like, y'all out the hood of that shit. You know what I'm saying? It's just like, it's just some shit just don't be making sense. But I understand, you know what I'm saying? Respect is earned, you know what I'm saying? You can't just, you know what I mean? Like, you gotta earn people respect and shit. But you gotta respect others, too. You know what I'm saying? Type shit. But shout out DDG, man. You know what I mean? Shout out his team. Shout out everybody. Shout out Bruce as well. And, man, yeah. Is this the song of the summer? I mean, shit. it's a good bop, and it has, you know what I'm saying, like, hey bro, stop hating on me. I'm chill, you know what I'm saying? I'm humble, but you know, I'm me, you know what I'm saying? I want to do what I do, you know what I'm saying, type shit. So it's a talk your shit type song, you know what I'm saying? Add that to the playlist, keep it in rotation, and see where it goes from there, man. Again, man, shout out DDG, man. For sure. If you fucks with what I do, please leave a like, do not leave a dislike, leave a comment down there somewhere for your boy, and please hit that subscribe button as well. And if you care to know when I upload a video, hit that notification bell as well. All right. And yeah, man, that's all I got for you, man. Stop the hate, man. Share the love. Less beef, more love. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to get out this hoe. Appreciate y'all. Shout out to the new subscribers. And I'm out this. All right. Love y'all. Deuces.